Okay. Here we go.
Red buffalo
express. The left guy picked up. That was pretty hot. Alright, red buffalo express. Really nice ride. That is pretty good. A little bit of relaxing. still have eagles come out, so I get to the bottom. See another lift I took earlier, all the way up to the same point. A little bit of a longer lift. That's the big part of the mountain. There's the Centennial Express. That's a really fun, it's a very steep blue over there. I won't do that right now with the camera. Really need to use all my energy to do that hill, but I did a couple of times, but great both times. But the blue that's probably bordering on a path. So it's really cool. Okay, gonna try this way for a bit. Try to go there. Well, maybe I'll go this way. I went that way before. So, I'll try over road, or I'll have to try this way. I see it here behind. Careful. I should be a lot more careful. Whew. That was fun. So it took you a bigger camera. Not too bad. Get a nice view. Centennial lift. Well done.